In other news, the national leader of the All Progressive Congress, Bola Ahmed Tinubu, has advised Nigerians not to allow past difficulties deter benefits of a greater future. The former governor of Lagos State gave the admonition in his New Year message on Wednesday.